boots. This is Emily and I on the face. And so I know that this is probably like a total newsflash, but men and women are different. Just a little bit. We have a different way of communicating. And Emily was definitely my choice to bring on this trip. And she was really green in this kind of environment. But I had the utmost faith in her. And she's so strong, but she's emotional. And she was nervous on a lot of this. And so I chose to kind of like hang back and climb with her. And on this particular face, I had been in front and I stopped and I waited for Corey and Emily to pass. And I hung back behind and climbed below her and just hung out with her. Plus, she's really funny and she's super fun and we climb well together. But I think as we were moving up towards the summit, that was sort of perceived as a weakness with the rest of the team. And then again, like, women talk about things a lot more than men. And when you get on a big mountain, sometimes the guys just weren't talking at all. And Emily and I
hang back. Hang back. Hang back.